Action! Action! Breaks final then. Why ain't it red? Turns life to dust. Dust is nothing.
Thank you.
Tears spill from my eyes.
Thank you.
Ooh, y'all having a good time? I'm already out of breath. This is a bad sign.
I'm ready when you are.
Yeah.
This next song goes out to the Queen of England.
Twitch!
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
We all got to switch guitars. Give us a second. We still hanging in there? Let's get an age check. How many people in here are over the age of 30 years old? That feels like damn near everybody. How many are over the age of 35 years old? Also damn near everybody. How many are over the age of 40 years old? Some of y'all motherfuckers are lying. 45 years old. Where's our 45 and up? Yeah, we got some. 50s? Any 50s in here? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Go any higher than that.
My teeth. I don't need my name. You've all been.
Thank you guys very much. Thank you.
Real quick, before this next one, I want to thank a few people. Thank you, first and foremost, to Caroline and Penny for putting this thing together with the help of Big Dave and the Ramcat for being so cool. There's not a whole lot of like independent venues of this size, so it's amazing that there's one here in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, that can do something like this and make a special thing happen for some very special people. So thank you all very, very much. We got time for a couple more, and I know everybody's just ready to get on home and go to sleep.
Yeah.
Thank you. Would love some help with this one. Thank you guys very much. We really appreciate it. Thank you. All right, this is our last song for the night.
Thank you all so much again. Appreciate it. This is incredible. I don't think when we did this, we expected anything like this. I know I didn't. So thank you all very, very much. This lineup up here right now hasn't played a show together since 1999, so it's been a very, very long time. kicking the rust off a little bit. But, you know, it needs to be said, the whole reason we're all here tonight is for Mr. John Rivera, so make some noise for him. And some of y'all might not know because, you know, some of y'all are from out of town or whatever, but back in the late 90s, early 2000s in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, this was a magical place. 533 Uprisings, I feel like I grew up there, you know what I'm saying? So the shows were small, but they were powerful, they were magical, and one thing was for certain, at damn near every show, whether it was at 533 or a punk house in Greensboro, John Rivera was at the show. You'd be hard-pressed to find a video or a photo of any show from back then and not see John Rivera in the frame. So he was such a big supporter of the scene, kept it going with his label, with the Punks on Paper archive, which is just a treasure trove of old flyers and whatnot. Hopefully I'll visit that site sometime. And you know what? Seeing all these people out here, I think he would be absolutely delighted to know that y'all all came out to support this and support him and support Carolina Penny. So Thank you all very, very much. And we do have one more song for yous. Hopefully y'all are ready to harvest a flower of a very specific species.
Wake at night.
like a dozen black roses.
I am a monster.
Thank you guys very much.